My people, sons and daughters of Helghan, for many years we have been a broken nation, shunned, oppressed, and conquered by those we sought to escape. 10 years ago, I asked for time, and that time was granted by you. You, the strength in my arm, the holders of my dreams. Our forefathers embarked on the greatest exodus in the history of all mankind. An exodus for freedom. Helghan became that freedom. Our new world changed our bodies. At first, it weakened us. But in fact, we were growing stronger. In the time you have given me, I have rebuilt our nation. I have rebuilt our strength. And I have rebuilt our pride. Our enemies at home have been re-educated. We have given them new insights into our cause. On this day, we stand united once more. On this day, those driven to divide us will hear our voice. On this day, we shall act as one, and we shall be ignored no more!
General Adams, sir! We got multiple Helghast vessels approaching. What do we do, sir?
Fire!
Defenders of the Helghast dream, now!